Hello student, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to learn an important topic. Is management art or science? Under industrial management, management is neither pure science or an art. Management involves elements of both science and art. Okay. Certain aspects of management make it a science, and certain other which mainly involve application of skill make it art. Okay. Now management as a science. What is the feature of science? Science has some definite rules and principles. Principles are obtained through observations and experiments. Principles must have universal application. Okay. Science shows cause and effect relationship. This is the main feature of science. Okay. Now, management is based on some more or less definite rules and principles, and also shows cause and effect relationship. Okay. Now, management as an art. What is the features of art? Art is creativity, skilled, knowledge, judgment, thinking, and practical application. This is the main features of art. Okay. Management, like art, is creative. A manager, like an artist, needs to depend on his own experience, inner sense, intuition, and judgment while taking decision on any managerial problems. Okay. Hence, it can be said that management is neither mere science, neither a mere science, kebolmatro science noy, nor a mere art. Kebolmatro art noy, but a communication of both science and art. Okay, it is clear, my student. Management is art or science. Thank you.